दोस्तों आप हमारा चैनल जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें और YouTube बेल आइकॉन दबा कर पाए दुनिया की सारी रोचक खबरें फटाफट। थैंक यू।
There is a gnawing hollowness in my chest that I know I'll have to learn how to live with. Even with all this emptiness, I still feel your love. I feel you protecting me from sadness and pain. Every time I close my eyes, I only have good things to remember. I know it's you doing that. You were a blessing in all our lives. We were blessed to have had you for as long as we did. Janhvi Kapoor wrote an emotional tribute for her mother, Shridevi Kapoor, after her untimely death on February 24, 2018. On Mother's Day, Janhvi Kapoor and Khushi Kapoor were indeed missing their mother, Shridevi, on this special day. And while almost every celeb shared a post on their social media dedicating a heartwarming message for their mothers, Janhvi too joined the bandwagon. Janhvi shared a candid picture with her mother, and the mother-daughter duo can be seen twinning in denim dungarees. While the little munchkin, Janhvi, is all smiling for the camera, the doting mommy can't take her eyes off from her daughter. Since the death of Shridevi, any video or picture that surfaces online of her gets viral in no time. From the video of Shridevi teasing her daughter Janhvi for poor Hindi accent to a throwback picture of Khushi sitting on Shridevi's lap as she is immersed in a conversation with Janhvi, it makes us miss Shridevi even more. In an earlier interview about her daughters, Khushi and Janhvi, Shridevi was quoted as saying, "Janhvi, I feel, is more like me, absolutely obedient. Both my children are extremely attached to us. Janhvi seeks more attention from me while Khushi can manage things on her own. Though Janhvi's grown up now, sometimes I still have to feed her. She won't eat properly at certain times, so I have to make sure that she eats properly. Sometimes she tells me to put her to sleep, so all these nakras she does." Khushi has always been a very independent person right since childhood. Thank you. Agar aapka hamara yaha video achcha laga hai to please isa video ka like, comment aur share ka jaya. Aisa ho aur achcha ka khabar dekhna ka liye subscribe ka jaya hamara channel ka. Thank you.